What's up, YouTube? Mission Hills Baseball here. I just noticed I had one package of Mailday from Mystery Box I bought from RutgerFan27 on his YouTube. His cards for last night. Go give the guy a sub. Ooh, I just cut through the paper, I think. There was a note. Oh no, it was just the envelope. Talk about some intense stuff, and he's got a thing right here. I just cut through. Got some nice stuff here. So I got this nice, wait, there's two cards here. They're stuck together. There we go. Parrish Cox, Conway All Autograph, numbered 14 of 50. Steve Smith, Career Best Autograph, not numbered. Akeem Ayers, 2011 Prestige, 11 of 99. Tom Brady, out of limited jersey, 186 or 199, and a Mark Teixeira jersey card. So thanks, bro. Really like the mystery pack. Hopefully, I can buy another one from you again. Once again, go give the guy a sub. And don't forget, I'm really looking for 2011 Heritage base, 2011 Bowman base. Alright guys, peace.